フォルツァスタイル。
ブルガリに来てます。ブルガリですね、2014年にあのオクトフィニッシモ、超薄型モデルを、発表しまして、以降今まで4回ですね、世界最薄モデルを作ってます。今年その5つ目の世界最薄ということで、どうもクロノグラフを発表したということで、で今回ですね、まあ、特別に、ブルガリウォッチ部門のこうトップの方、グイド・テレニさんにお話が伺えるというそうなので、これからお話を伺ってみたいと思います。クロノグラフを薄くするのって確かにものすごく難しいっていうのはよくわかるんですけれども、中でも一番難しかったのはどのポイントですかね。
When you develop a movement from scratch, you have, I would say, three phases. You have the conception of the movement. You have a constructor has to think from a white piece of paper, and he organizes all the parts. He creates really all the functions, creating levers, creating the mechanism, etc., on the computer. So you are developing something that is theoretical. Then.You start producing the parts, you test the parts, and you verify that what you have thought on a computer works physically. Sometimes you have to go back and rethink. This movement, it took 6 years because it was very limit, the theory and the practice was in a limit, and we had to go back and rethink certain parts of the movement.Then we produced and we tested each part and went quite smoothly. And then you have the last part, which you simulate the usage of the person. So there are tests that in French are called vieillissement, so aging tests that simulate 3, 4, 5 years of wearing the movement. And in there you see how the frictions of the materials are behaving in the long term.And there we had to go back and work on the finishing of the rotor because the friction were quite creating a little bit of, how do you say, like a dust of metal that can affect the power reserve of the movement. So we went back and we had to relook at the finishing of certain components, and then we finalized it. The most difficult part was to bypass the agent.But the good thing is that when you are in Bulgaria, you have a truly integrated manufacture. So this watch is completely done in-house. So if you imagine that to buy a wheel, just one wheel from a supplier can be 8 to 10 months. So if we do a wheel, it's one day in-house. So we were able to be quite fast because we developed this movement in 2.5 years.Because we master what we do fully, so we really have the freedom to develop each component, and this is a beauty to have as a facility in our brand.
GMT が付いてることっていうのはものすごく実用的で素晴らしい素敵なことだと思うんですけれども、余計に難しくなりますよね。
Well, the difficult part is more on the push button now, because you have certain levels. But you already in the chronograph, you have the hour of the chronograph. So we substituted the hour of the chronograph, taking it out of the chronograph function and keeping a GMT indicator. So it's more the push button and all the system to push the hand, rather than having a wheel for the 24 hours.
で最後にグイド・テレニさんに、フォルツァスタイルという雑誌は30、40代 の、まあビジネスマンが読者なんですけれども、その読者に一言、メッセージをお願いします。
Well, dear readers of Forza Style, If you're a businessman, you must all know that ideas in business is the most precious thing. And to be innovative and to challenge the status quo and to provide you with an experience which is unique and different from the average experience that you can have is very, very important. That's what defines us. So Bulgari in Men Watches is about that, is about innovation, is about standing out with style. So if you're in those values, I think you have two beautiful choices here to select for your daily wear.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Grazie.